My feeling is that both Internet of Things and artificial intelligence will improve our life in some ways, but there's also room for some kind of detriment, right? You never know. I mean, when you move a screw, you disadjust another screw in other parts of the engine, so it's too soon to tell. Too soon to tell, but I mean, I believe that everyone's intent at least is to improve our lives, but the results are yet to be assessed.